Hi guys, Unbox Noob here with an Ancient Origins booster box. We got 36 packets of cards to open up here. Can we get Hooper, Rayquaza, Primal Groudon? I don't know what we'll get, let's hope we get something good. I'll probably break this video up into 4 parts, so 9 packets in each part. Otherwise it'll be far too long for me to upload. And let's see how we go, let's see what we can get. And without further ado, let's open this up. That fresh box smell. Oh crap, I'm excited guys, I hope you're excited too. Let's go, 9 packs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's see what we can get. Like always guys, the code. 1, 2, 3. Let's hope we get something good. Oh shit, I think I saw the water. Hex Maniac, Metane. Now I might not go through all the cards as there are a lot of cards here, but I'll go through most of them. Ace Trainer, Unknown, Baltoy, Cottony, Quagsire, Golurk, Ralts, and a Tyranitar EX. First fucking packet, holy crap. Is this what's more to come? That's fucking awesome. Look at that. It's a half up, but it's fucking amazing. First pack. Let's see what else we can get. Gloom, Sceptile Spirit Link, Flareon, Ralts, Oddish, Inkay, Combi, Relicanth, Baltoy, and a Registeel. Still, 1 EX already from the first pack. Can't be unhappy with that. Let's hope I get a Primal. If we get a Primal, I'll be super happy. Vaporeon, Lysandre, Sableye, Baldum, Unknown, Baltoy, Cottony, Quagsire, Forest of the Giant Plants, and a Claydol. I'm feeling it. I'm feeling this packet. Level Ball, Sliggoo, Faded Town, Golurk, Ralts, Oddish, Inkay, Combi, Whimsicott, Porygon Z. Maybe it was just beginner's luck. Blossom, Ampharos Spirit Link, Vaporeon, Magikarp, Spinarak, Baldum, Wooper, Golurk, Porygon 2, Reverse Holo, Regice. Nothing too special there. Ooh, 9 packets, 20x, what's going on? At least one holo. Solomask, at least another holo. Another EX will be awesome. Forest of the Giant Plants, Ariados, Lucky Helmet, Malamar, Golett, Ralts, Persian, Unknown, Quagsire Reverse, Kyrium EX, Half Art, holy crap, it's number 2, holy fuck, Kyrium EX, it's got Ice Calibur and Glaciate. It's a pretty sick looking card as well. I like how his eye shines. It looks awesome. 2 from the first 9 packets. That's pretty damn good. Guys, remember, if you really like the videos, like and subscribe, and we can keep up to date with everything I unbox. So here we have Energy Recycler, Whimsicott, Faded Town, Golett, Ralts, Persian, Unknown, Goomy, Malmar, and a Gyarados. Second last packer for part one. Let's hope there's a primal. Shit, if I got both Primal Groudon and Kyogre, oh. Rotom, Special Energy, Flareon, Rallycant, Meowth, Eevee, Porygon, Baltoy, Metang, and a Porygon Z full holo. I'm not a huge fan of those full art cards, I'd rather just the EXs. Let's see, last packet for this part one. Let's see what we've got. Forest of the Giant Plants, Sableye, Curlia, Meowth, Eevee, Porygon, Baltoy, Malamar, Lucky Helmet, and a Metagross. So guys, 2 EXs from that first 9 packets, that's not bad. That's pretty damn good. Pretty happy with that. They're not full arts, but I mean, you can't be unhappy. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for part 2. And yeah, thanks if you really liked it. Subscribe, like, give me a thumbs up, even a thumbs down if you weren't too happy with it. Just let me know. And I'll catch you next time for part 2.